goes to just that. Take one of your hairs, turn that head, split it three times, and turn around to 1,007 inches. If you take those three and split them by tens, those are the other increments of three that we can take. When we sharpen the die, we take three of your hairs, we take about 10,007 inches every time we run.